What's up, everybody? Ghost of P4 here, and as you can see, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign remastered. So it's hopefully it's basically the same thing that how it was way back then. Now, I remember I used to play the multiplayer on Modern Warfare 2, and you know, I'm stoked. I really am stoked. I want to see how the campaign is. You know, I want to see what's changed. I want to see like if the guns they use in here are a bit different, or they're the same ones that are in the other or the actual Modern Warfare game, as we all know. So I'm gonna go ahead and shut the fuck up and let's get into it. Alright, so this is that. Okay. Oh my god. Not visible. I'll put it like that. Let's see, let's get all this. Kind of thought it was already gonna throw me in it, but you know what? We'll go ahead and do this. Oh my god! This is beautiful! Look at all this shit. Oh, they got the museum. Oh, I can't wait. By the way, when you do get the campaign, it does have, you know, the ghost skin. It does have like the blueprints to the M4. But I want to see how much the graphics has changed. All right, so credits option. Yeah, I don't think I need to do all that. All right, let's do this. This game is fully remastered version from the original campaign for Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, which was released in 2009. All characters and actions are fictional. Damn, it's been that long. I remember I know I was playing this when I was 10. So fuck, it's been that long. All right, let's continue. Disturbing content notice. Some players may find some game content is one of the missions disturbing or offensive. Would you like to have an option to skip this content? You will not be penalized in terms of trophies or game completion. No, I will not be offended. If you guys are offended by any of the stuff, like I remember one mission, it's called No Russian. So if you are offended, I will do like a time skip so you can watch from here and then skip all the way to the other part of the video so you can be able to continue watching it. But if you aren't offended by it and you're not scared on what the fuck's about to happen, then just keep watching. You know, you don't gotta worry about anything. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and say we're not offended. Disturbing content notice. If you answer yes, you will never be asked about skipping content again. Yes, never ask me again. What does that say? The skip content option will be available in the pause menu. Alright. Notice. This game saves data automatically at certain points. Do not turn off system when the saving message appears. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and shut up and not talk through what's going to happen.
It's the FNG, sir. What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
My son's blood on their hands.
more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Well, holy shit. I feel like I'm 10 years old again. I feel like I'm playing what I... Oh.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you.
Holy, okay.
Turn around and fire at the targets.
Alright.
Don't aim at the sight yet.
Oh, don't aim.
Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target.
Sarge, I just hit all of them and you won't...
Aim down your sight at the target.
Alright, bitch.
Allen, adopt the crouching stance and aim down your sights. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between
targets.
What's
that guy doing?
Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights.
Oh, he's I never knew that. This guy is translating to these guys because, as you can see, Womirin... I did not notice that. Has he? Alright, if you remember playing the campaign, drop a comment down below letting me know if actually he does that. Where this guy right here is translating what's going on. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and shut up and go ahead and do... What am I doing? Oh my. That sounds so crisp! Alright.
Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Alright. Now what I always did is I was able to throw the grenade perfectly and take out all. Let's see if I remember how I can do that.
Frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
It's so cool because they do the animation of the guy picking it up. That is something different. That I do not remember in the original game. It just picked it up. But I want to see what is different here. I know there's more shit. Like, I don't remember all this being here. I remember some little bits here and there. That guy's shooting. Wait, where is he? Yeah, there he is. He's shooting right there. What is all new? This is... You need a school dress. Alright, who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it? I bet, you know what? Alright. Macy, I got you. Armand, you can't. Score on him! Alright. Good job, I'll give you a donut. From the mess hall. Alright, what's over? Oh yeah, this is the pit. Oh my god. Done!
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol.
Oh. Inspect weapon? All right, try switching to your weapon. Hey, you can inspect the weapon. Oh, shit. Okay.
Good. Now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in.
ACR! Yeah. Gone for it.
I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan. Very much the Rangers can't do that SF and Delta can, but whatever, man. That's SOCOM brass for you.
This man just talking.
And all those freaking blocking positions? When am I gonna see some real action instead of babysitting SEALs and D-boys? Hooah?
Hooah? Hooah? Oh my god.
Okay, Private Alan, we don't have all day. Get in the pit.
I have plenty of time, alright? I want to see all this stuff. Oh. This is cool. Alright. How good I do will determine...
With the general, man. Get in the pit and run the course, dude.
There's General Shepard up there. Alright, now I do know that... Determine how well I do, it will pick... You know, the... Difficulty. But alright, let's go.
Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
I'm running that course again. Dude, recommended difficulty. It threw me on Harden. Just imagine I didn't shoot the fucking... Alright, now... Here's something I'm gonna do. I'm gonna change my button layout, because I play on tactical. I don't need to change my stick layout, because... I already have button assignments, so I don't have to play on the... What is it? Southpaw. Alright, bring this up a notch, because that was low. C6. That's still too low. Okay. 8. That's a little bit faster, but... Alright, 7. Okay.
Clear, kill
good. You still got it. Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
I could do this all day. All right, last time, and then I'm gonna get on with the game. All right, everything's reloaded. Everything's good. All right, let's go.
Impressive, man. You made that course your bitch. Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
I made that thing my bitch, even though I fucked up and missed one. But you know what? I'll take that. Now, my recommended difficulty is veteran now because how I ran that. You know what?
Amazing work, dude. Okay, now that's how you run the pit. Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
You know what? I'll take that. Let's go. You will not survive. Should I even play on veteran just because I did all that? You know, I've always did COD campaigns on regular. Because, some bullshit. You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and just play regular for the sake of this video. But if you think I should play on veteran, drop it in the comments below.
All right, all Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Holy the fuck! I was just in the pit. What the fuck's going on? Everyone get to your vehicle. What happened to him? Where am I going? Okay. All right. Got him. All right, what's going on?
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to a Cormy base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a... This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
All right. Day one, Joseph Alden. Oh my god. RPG! Did my guy just scream? He fucking... Ah! Damn, look at this badass.
Yeah, Private Allen. Rangers lead the way. Move.
Shit. Oh my god. The gun sounds are just like from COD 4 Remastered. Third. I died.
Get up, Private Allen! Rangers lead the way! Move!
God damn, you gonna fucking throw me like that? Alright. Shit.
GTs. If that bridge layer gets hit, we're swimming to work. Alan, switch the M203.
Warlord, this is Hunter 2-1, requesting airstrike in grid 2.
Oh, I remember using this.
Target is a white 12-story apartment building. Over.
Got some rounds on the across the river.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy. I have Devil 1-1, flight of 2, F-15s online. Stand by.
That wasn't going to go anywhere.
Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1. Flight of 2 F-15s. Time on station 1-5 mics. Holding at 3 Sierra Northwest. Holding area knife. Carrying 2 JDAMs and 2 HARMs. Over.
On the bridge, 10 o'clock hard. Multiple targets. Take them out!
Standing by.
Up on the bridge, far side!
Devil 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building.
Holy shit.
252171. I need you to level that
They're
building. How copy
them.
Over?
Solid copy.
Treating?
Rolling in now. Target acquired.
Said they're retreating, but they're still coming. Oh, I remember doing this. Dude, this is just like I remember.
Which building?
The one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
You taking a selfie? The fuck are you doing?
Breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear
I don't remember, like, them talking about that, left or right or whatever, but it says it's strictly remastered from 2009.
This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Poor dude.
Watch those alleys.
Covering.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they on?
Negative. They're just watching us.
Can't do anything because they're not armed.
They're scouting us.
Man, you are lucky.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victors. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're
taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed him up!
I didn't know if he was holding a gun or not. I just shot him. But these guys are. Holy shit! What the fuck? Dude, I remember when I played this as a kid, I kept getting fucked up and kept dying. Oh shit! Shit's more chaotic! Where? Oh shit! Fucker just gonna leave me out here? Oh good, run! Holy shit! Throw a flashbang. Yeet. Don't try it.
Hunter 2-1 to Hunter 2-3. I have eyes on the school. Over.
2-1, we are combat ineffective here. We're taking heavy fire from the school.
I'm in the school.
On me, let's go. Keep it together, 2-3. We're on the way. 2-1 out.
Holy fuck. Yeah, the sounds are just like how it was in COD 4 Remastered. USA shooting schools.
I think I saw one run into that classroom.
You think or you know? Oh shit, Nade. Oh shit, people. Oh, this is what I liked reading. If at first you don't succeed, call in an airstrike. I loved reading those things when I died. I'd sometimes die on purpose and read them.
Taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike.
What? Hey. Or was that CIA? America. No, we'll go ahead and watch this.
How do I look? Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the Mun 4-1. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
See, I'm older now and I get what they're talking about. This is fucking amazing. Oh, this is so beautiful! Look at it.
Breaks over. Let's go.
This is one of my favorite fucking things. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Drop a like, leave a comment if you enjoyed it. I know I am going to continue on posting, you know, doing a series of these from beginning to last. So stay in tune for that. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. And I will see you guys in the next one. So peace.